been informed. I know you all know that we have a show back here at Kelly's Bar on June 11th, and that was supposed to be our break for the summer. But did you know that we have added a second June show on June 25th, and it'll be our fan appreciation show. So if you're back here with us on June 11th and you bring like 20 of your friends, we will have you guys help us pick what matches you want to see on June 25th. I'll be having special guest ring announcers, if that's the thing you want to do. Ron?
Yeah.
We will have other special things happening just for you. So remember, I like cash prizes if you want to, you know, ring announce. Money talk. So we'll see you guys back here twice in June. The two June shows. And with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event. And it is for the heavyweight titles. Heavyweight titles.
Hey, textbook.
you might be textbook Philly Madison, but I'm the party rocker, Andy Bivians at it.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this match is to determine the UWC Heavyweight Champion. Introducing first, your challenger, weighing in at 210 pounds, from Thrillville, New York, he is the party rocker, Andy Bivians. Weighing in at 199 pounds, he is one of UWC's elite Triple Crown champions, a former UWC United States champion, a two-time UWC Tag Team champion with the longest reign of 1,000.
Oh!
Hey, listen. I got in this ring, I fought my heart out. The last couple years, I've been fighting my heart out for each and every one of you. This belt is not for me, this belt is for each and every one of you. It's time to party rock here at UWC. Thank you. Thank all of you.
Let's hear it one more time for our new champion! Now let's not forget to keep all of this in mind when we do our fan picks on June 11th. Remember that. All right, moms, if you didn't grab your flowers, please go ahead and do so. Drop off your tickets so you can take Lois's Powerball money. And thank you so much once again for coming out, guys. Please get home safely, and we'll see you next month right here at Kelly's Bar on June 11th. Bye.